life I see, since my foolishness did once bed me on her leg and bones. Since my mother did not wheel to snip my nails with blades of steel, and they laid me on a pillow in a car of water, willow, and a bitten finger and thumb. Not to such ill hap I had Kadaka's long strange name always filled his heart with shame. I'd much, much rather be called, said he. Blame Mr. A or even old B. What can Alakadaka mean to me? Nobody answered, nobody said. Blame Mr. A, old B instead. They merely smiled at his dismay. A-L-A-C-A-D-A-C-C-A.
Hope to die, envying no man.